Second, and generally they choose to shoot first. Opening with an 8. Take the set, it is a 7. People Bay taking the lead. Our sister, Hayakawa Nami, is the world indoor champion of 2007. Over the Hayakawa sisters, strong members of the Japanese archery team the last several years. We saw Nami at the 2008 Olympic Games, and now Ren is here in 2012.
Yeah, Ren was part of the Japanese women's team that picked up their first ever archery team medal, the bronze, on Sunday.
In fact, that was Japan's first ever Olympic medal for the women. Points. Nine points. 9. Wow, talk about pushing the clock. Last second, it's 9, and that takes the second set, Charlie, but Kimbo Fay held a long time and burned up the entire clock.
I know, but look, a statue, isn't she?
Yeah.
From that camera shut up on the screen. And George, just explain to the ladies and gentlemen out there what happens if the clock does tick down to 0.
Well, if the clock ticks down to 0, and then the archer releases after the audible signal, Archer loses the high-scoring arrow in the tournament. We have not seen that happen yet. We've seen a couple arrows in the air with the audible going off, but not beforehand. So a lot of archers have pushed the limit here as the wind came up, but we didn't have enough wind to account for that. I think that was simply a matter of a slow shot, a little bit more precision, a little more care, and perhaps a little nervousness.
He wants you to take a picture of him.
Back up against the wall, training for that. Simply must get something from this third set. She must draw to keep this match alive.
Yeah, at least a draw is what's needed to keep Hayakawa Ren in the hunt here. Nine. Ten.
Nice.
Nine, eight liner, probably a 9. Another long hold, and 9. Eight, just out. That finishes the match. Straight set. Victory for Kimbo Fay, Korea!
Well, a thoroughly professional performance from Kimbo Fay. Hayakawa Ren's got behind early on the scoreboard, as you mentioned, George. Once you're behind against a Korean archer, life just becomes even more harder.
Yeah, Charlie, it's very, very rare indeed.